Look, here's the cash in the car, but I don't have the discs, like, on me. I was told to take them over to the refinery in Turbine Sands. Take it or leave it, I'm out of here.
It figures that Nitro lied about having the discs. That lugnut deserved having his sorry tailpipe handed to him in that race.
I guess he wasn't the real brains behind this operation.
Nitro wouldn't know real brains from a radiator. But it makes sense that someone else cooked up the scheme with the bombs. I've been tracking him since you beat him, Max, and he's heading toward a rendezvous point in Turbine Sands.
Turbine Sands, Front Arena, located.
I'm going to Turbine Sands to find out who's behind this.
Well, okay. But every transistor in my body says this is a trap.